Today marks 9 days of not smoking, and I'm really happy about that. I can't wait to make it to 2 weeks, and cravings aren't so bad. Sleeping has gotten better, and I'm finding to have a lot more time to do many other things that I used to think I didn't have time to do. So that's a pro. The con is for some reason I've noticed a lot more people smoking now, like while driving, walking, anything. And I can even smell it from far away. Like, I don't even know why. But yeah, 9 days and still going strong. Still being optimistic about it.